something out of this shit right here. I told myself I was not going to get online dating no more, but I did. You know what I'm saying? So I was on this app, whatever, you know what I'm saying, talking to this guy, whatever, girl, you know what I'm saying, who just got out of prison, freshly out of prison, girl. He was like, damn, baby girl, you sexy and shit, you know what I'm trying to get to know you, I'm trying to take care. I'm like, okay, that's easy, fam. And he's like, yeah, you know, I did 10 years in the pen and all that, you know what I'm saying, bam. Now, on my profile, it's the real deal. I'm giving I'm not bullshitting. I'm like, yeah, I'm a dude, blah, 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 but you know, I like these motherfucking straight niggas out here and this and this, you know, all that kind of shit. So we talking, whatever, yesterday, and he's like, damn, baby, you sound sexy. I'm like, all right, I want to see you. I'm like, okay, cool. So today when he spoke to me, he's like, damn, baby, your voice sound different. He's like, no disrespect, are you a dude? I'm like, yeah, I'm a dude. Didn't you know? I mean, on my profile, it says that, you know what I'm saying? Nah, I'm good, my nigga, I'm good. That's your fault, bitch, you didn't pay a motherfucking attention. The fuck you mean? Don't hit me up later tomorrow, what's good? Because I'm going to say, I'm good, my nigga.